who supported us, but also to introduce you to those people who've been key to supporting the project and making it happen in a whole variety of very different ways.
And to celebrate the opening and ensure the success of Japan House, I'm sorry, I see people with no glasses. If you don't have glasses, please clap your hand and applaud. So I'm just going to say kanpai, and in Japan, we all shout kanpai when we really feel like it. And I think after hard work, you should all feel that this is a day for celebration. So, kanpai!